This sum, so let us do x square sin inverse x dx. So u v dx. So u integration v dx, this is nothing. U integration v dx minus ddx of u integration v dx total dx. So x square integration x cube by 3. Sin x differentiation 1 by 1 minus x square. X square integration x cube by 3. So we can write here x cube means x into x square. Then if you consider 1 minus x square equal to z, then coming x dx equal to minus z dz. And 1 minus z square equal to x square. So here you put x square equal to, and this is minus dz, this cancel. So here it is coming 1 dz, here z square dz. So dz integration is z by 3 was there, and it will be z cube by 3, and this 3, that 3, it will be 9. Plus c, where c is integrating constant, now put the value of z and get answer. That's all.